untuck the shirt.
Excuse me.
Like that sound that a microwave made. Let's get out of here. NPC, what are we talking?
Well, he said he was a Viking. I'm like, no, he's
nah.
More like a Dampir. Dampir Viking. Yeah. Great, though.
Yeah.
He's the wizard.
His beard grew since I started working. Like, a lot.
I should
don't go people like a wizard.
What?
He's fantastic.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. I'm just like, thank you.
Yeah. Come on, Eileen. I smell food. Like, I smell good food. Putting my Mountain Dew at the top of the car. And unlocking my car. Come on, Eileen. Doobadoo-boo, dee-ba-boo. I didn't push these out all the way. How goofy of me. Here we are. Back in the faggot mobile. I should put my sunglasses on just in case a nigga tries to fuck with me. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Tastes like I'm in like 7th grade to freshman year again. Also, I'm thinking about the time that I was in a relationship and when it first started out.
that I was thinking the same thing over and over and again. How can someone like me? How can someone like a person like me? Not into it. We have these two-week-old Twizzlers, I think. Who doesn't trust these? I don't trust them. I'm inspecting a Twizzler. The texture is all fucked. Can't wait until I really eat something. How am I doing? How's a nigga doing? I can't see shit, nigga. Oh. Let's get the fuck home. Out of work. Yeah, you know me, I'm just disappointed people left and right. I'm at home. How's the weather? I really didn't feel it. I think that's a good thing. I think I'll just have my window down. Beep at me, you bitch. Fuck off. It's hard to enjoy things with assholes around. Ooh, you're at a red light. Ah, oh, you want me to go just so you can stop. Feels so good. Ah, oh, gotta be in a rush somewhere, huh? is where I go. This is my life now. My standards have just gone to shit with myself. But I'm self-aware. Doesn't justify anything, though. I'm just like, I need something. I'm a little tired. My head hurts from lack of sleep. Very quiet. I like, as you can see, I'm like out of things to say. It's like, work was shit. I mean, it always is. It's like, yeah, whatever. These lights right here. Those are definitely fake lights. Wow. What a fucking asshole. Just some nigger driving a truck, like thugging all the way back, and he just put in some fake lights. There's no listing on his car, and those lights were. That looked like ambulance code, but it's just a pickup truck with a ladder rack. And he's just trying to advance in traffic. But there's cop lights up ahead here. Seems like this short stretch I've seen cop lights, police lights or whatever, like crazy this week. Well, I don't know what's up the camera angle, but I think you can see more out my window here. I kind of like it. I'm gonna stop. Well, yeah. Sub my nuggas, where my niggas at? Where my flibby dibby, yo, 101 East at 30 on the ramp. This has been a good song. I've been, you know, kind of focusing on the song as it's quietly played. Blah. Also, I'm not sure if I've explained for any of the few or none viewer, little viewers I have, but I hold my camera down here so you can, like, see my chin. Not so you can see my chin and nose, but, it's for, so it doesn't look like I'm filming, like, forward or myself. So no one's like, what are you taking pictures of? It's not for anything like that. It's just to kind of, so I can just talk to the camera. Just so I can, so I can secretly kind of record things. There's that road. There's that secret road. I found it. There's a road. It kind of goes in between houses, and it's... And I saw it once, and I since forgot it. And I was like, where's that secret road? Because it's, like, right next to someone's driveway. It's between two driveways, so you think, like, it's gonna look like part of the driveway. Is that guy's left blinker stuck on? You know it. Whoever keeps putting up these two things right here, where this cobblestone wall broke down and the town has been ignoring for like a year now. Kids. My brother's car is gone. The front door is closed. So I guess I'll just park here. Well. Peace, y'all. I'm home.